scoring chance. Hex ball, first big save of the game, and here's another break to test him. Down the wing is Maltby. Draper in front. Draper, Maltby scores! Two quick passes, and the Detroit Red Wings, after three chances in the shorthanded situation, get a goal here and lead 1-0.
Then another turnover right here by Lindros, and away go the Red Wings 2-0. Maltby gets it over to Draper, who puts it back to Maltby, and he puts it up over a sprawling Hextall, and the Red Wings score first in these finals. And here's a look from behind Hextall. No chance at all on it.